makes a good rivalry?
You know, it's to me, what makes a good rivalry is you know, it's just beyond the cage. You know, a lot of guys, people take a lot of things personal, and you know, trash talk. Daniel Cormier getting crazy. John Jones keep teasing Daniel Cormier about his weight and stuff and how he looked and whatever. That was pretty hilarious to me. I don't know. And then you know, that little brawl, you know.
Rise and shine, people. The new year is upon us. 2017, let's kick it in the ass. Here with Amber.
I gotta go put my mic on back here. Is Paige here?
I'm right here.
Oh. It's
been a while since we've seen you.
It's the pre-show.
It's been a while since we've had a Vegas event on it.
This thing's money. Torque1.net. Get it.
Okay, Bass, what's going on right now, Bass?
Oh, you can eat. You can eat?
You can eat. Yeah. So you can eat.
I didn't know we couldn't eat. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you're really good.
You're guilty.
All right, we got another beer. Oh! Rush it away with it.
Rama, you're in trouble.
That's it. Hey, tomorrow, man. Patient.
Tis the season to be jolly. La 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 la. Tis the season.